हाउ आर यू ऑल, होप वेल एंड सो डू आई. भावना देसाई, योर साइंस टीचर, इज विद यू अगेन विद द लेसन नंबर 3. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग, लेट अस हैव अ क्विक चेक ऑफ प्रीवियस लेसन्स, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 1. वी लर्न द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. लेसन नंबर 2, we have learned animals and human beings, though they have same or similar characteristics, but they also differ from each other in many ways. Now we will move on to the lesson number 3, that is kinds of plants. Children, 99% you have visited with your parents to garden for a morning walk or to play. Have you seen their plants and trees? Some are big, some are small, some have flower, some are without flower. In this lesson, we are going to learn the same, the different type of plants. Though the plants are same, but they differ in shape and size. Some are big and some are small. Plants with flowers, branches, and some plants are with less branches and without flower. So, according to that, we have classified the plants, or the lesson belongs to that only. So, there are different kinds of plants in the world, and they are classified based on the following features. And the following features are size, lifespan, habitat, flowering patterns. Again, I will repeat, plants are classified on the basic features or the different features, and they are size, lifespan, habitat, and flowering pattern. So, we will start with size. According to their size, plants are classified as trees, herbs, and shrubs. Again, I'll repeat, according to the size, plants are classified as trees, herbs, and shrubs. So, we will start with trees. If you'll see trees, they are big, tall, and strong plant. The stem is thick, brown, woody, and called the trunk. It have many branches, and on that, leaves, flowers, and fruits are there. The roots are thick and strong. Trees generally live for many years. I'll repeat again the trees. If you have seen the tree, it is big, tall, and strong. The stem is thick, brown, woody, and called the trunk. It has many branches, and on that, leaves, flowers, and fruits are there. The roots are thick and strong. Trees generally live for many years. And the main example for that is coconut tree and banyan tree. Now we will move on to herbs. They are small and weak plants. The stems are thin, green, and soft. Generally, they live for three or four months. Again, I'll repeat, they are small and weak plants. Herbs are small and weak plants. The stems are thin, green, and soft. Generally live for 3 or 4 months, and herbs are used as medicines and to add flavor to food. And for that, example is mint. Mint means fudina, and coriander is dhania. Now we will move on to shrubs. They are small to medium-sized woody plants, but smaller than tree. They have many woody stems and brown in color. Shrubs generally live for a few years. Again, I'll repeat, shrubs, they are small to medium size woody plants but smaller than trees. They have many woody stems and brown in color. Shrubs generally live for a few years, and the example for that is rose. Now we will see climbers. The stem of climber is weak, cannot stand straight, and needs support to grow. They climb over poles, walls, or trunks of nearby tree. Again, we will see how the climbers are. The stem of climber is weak, cannot stand straight, and needs support to grow. They climb over poles, walls, or trunk of nearby trees. And for example for that is grapevine and money plant. Children, I hope you all have money plant at your place, and you can see how it grow and how it takes support of wall or nearby plant. Now we will move on to creepers. They have weak stem. Stem carries big and heavy fruits. Plants grow and creep on the ground. Again, I'll repeat creepers. They have weak stem. Stem carries big and heavy fruit. Plants grow and creep on the ground. And for that, example is pumpkin and watermelon. Creep on ground means because the fruits are heavy, uske jo fruit hote hain wo itne bhari vajan mein hote hain ki wo plant ground pe hi ugta hai, ground level pe hi ugta hai. Now we will move on to lifespan. Plants are also classified as annual, biennials and perennials based on their lifespan. Again, I'll repeat, plants are also classified as annuals, biennials and perennials based on their lifespan. We will start with annual. This plant can complete its full life cycle from germination till death in one growing season. What is annual plant? Again, I'll repeat, this plant can complete its full life cycle from germination till death in one growing season. And for that, example is marigold and sunflower. We will move on to biennials. Bi means two. Biennials generally complete its life cycle in 2 years. Again, we will see what is biennials. Bi means two. Biennials generally complete its life cycle in 2 years. And for that, example is carrot and brinjal. We will switch on to perennials. What is perennial plants? These plants live for 3 or more years. Again, I'll repeat, these plants live for 3 to 4 or more years. And for that, example is neem tree and coconut tree. So here we saw what are herbs, shrubs, trees, climbers, creepers, lifespan, annual, biennial and perennial plants. Children, next session again we will go further. Till then, I am stopping my lesson. We will meet next session again. Bye bye. See you.